There's a knapsack over here. Let's get it. Oh, did I lose connection? Am I good? Because I hit a cord. I barely nicked this cord just enough for it to disconnect me. I can talk now? Yay, I can talk. I thought you guys didn't like my talking. Yeah, like as soon as I got disconnected, it said I had a server overload. But I was just like, oh shit, my I don't want to crash. But then it said I reconnected and I was like, wait, what? Because I heard the noise, but I didn't know for sure what was going on. And then when I looked, it said I reconnected. And I was like, oh shit. Ew, no, shut up. Man, it's like as soon as I got my achievement, it's like game crashes. And I'm just like, oh. Get on my AK some more, because I still use this. What do I need for that? Actually, you know what? Oh, I'm stupid. Damn it. I didn't mean to do that. Let's cut that off. There. There. Now, since that's off, two more of those thingies. We don't like you talking, but it's funny seeing you die. I'm just gonna have like a stream where I just quiet the whole time, but all you're gonna see me just go. Or like make like stupid reaction faces. He does have a point. I'm gonna stay quiet now. No, I was joking. I know. I was trying to see how long I can do it, but. Ugh! Oh shit! Oh, smoke is coming back. It's from like the first game. Chamber of Exorcism. That's not good. Please don't do that
no
to my
way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through.
Okay, Undefined Man. I swear, when I first. Glanced at it, I thought you said, all right, back to my school shooting. And I was going to be like, what
the
fuck?
Deep below the holy ground of our city, we have found the source of the corruption. One of hell's winding tunnels snakes up and vomits forth a miasma of evil. There is no pattern to the demon's depredations, but his mark is plain. Men driven to wicked words and acts, as God's grace is driven from them. We take them here to the mouth of hell itself to drive out the demons. We do not always succeed. Often
shoot
the poor wretches
away.
Are too far gone, and they die when we drive the beasts out of them. It is heartbreaking to lose good people, but we must stand against the devil in
wow.
all his forms.
School shooting, cough, hides, plans, never. Oh, look at all these. Oh, I was like, ooh, there's a challenge tomb. And then I'm realized I'm actually inside the challenge tomb. Damn it, undefined man. Oh,
must be some way of breaking through.
Hey,
no telling.
Found a thingy.
My mind is clear today. It was not so yesterday, and it will not be again. They say the devil is inside me. They say I am possessed. I have seen the beast in my heart, and it is only me, only my broken mind. But the priests will not listen. I cannot blame them. Some days they appear to me as apparitions of manifest.
Grabs gas and matches. Eric, you're so fucked up, I swear to God.
I spit and yowl, for I am mad. But I know there is no evil in my heart.
Ugh.
Only sickness that no man can cure.
All died here.
So all I've had is two Tenders, sandwich, and chips today. That's all I've had, and I'm starving.
No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through.
So of course I can't probably shoot bombs in there either. Ooh, it's a rope. What does this do? Still want me to send you to the principal? Bang, bang. Okay, let's put this. Okay, well, I thought she was gonna put it like right there on the thingy, but she didn't put it on the thingy. She still didn't put it on the thingy. Looks like a switch of some kind. Ow! What happened? Can I pull one of these? That doesn't look good. Okay, that's definitely not good. Ow! Oh. How close is Bird to ending Tomb Raider? I don't know. I'm pretty close, actually. I'm at the very last area. I'm not going to be doing much around this area because I want to complete it. But I want to get a little bit more stuff done. Seconds away. Okay, so what happens when I pull this? What if I pull it again? Okay, will this kill me if I do it right here? Okay, I'm lost. Last time I did this, I killed myself. I did it! But only for a limited time. Lord, God, quit climbing on that shit. You're screwing it up for me. Things are getting complicated with the Nick. Nick B, you'll be all right, man. How? There must be a certain spot that I'm missing here. Hold on. Town of Salem battle, whoever who to see who the real Nick is. What if other Nick doesn't play Town of Salem? There has to be a way to be able to keep those up. Or there has to be a way to keep these constantly pulled down, but... Can I move this? Ooh, I can. What does this do?
No good. Something's holding it down.
You know how to solve this puzzle, but I'm not telling? Yeah, I need to figure it out. Whoop! Wait. I'm assuming I'm in the right direction, but I'm not doing it completely right. Because if I'm too far down here, I'm gonna die.
Hmm.
Ooh, I see money. Ooh, money. I don't know why I did that, but I want that money. This puzzle, I've never been stuck on any Tomb Raider puzzle. It's like, maybe I was for like a little bit, but. Can I pull this? Is there a way? I just figured out and I never played this game. Well, I can't do that because it's stuck. Wait. Oh, never mind. I thought. Pull that. If you know what town of Salem is, you're 150% older than the street. I didn't know what it was.
Got it.
God damn. I did it. I don't even know if that was the right way to do it, but I did it.
All right. That should be high.
Nope, put it back up.
Of this thing. That looks about right. Let's see if it works.
See if what works. Do I gotta put it underwater again or make an explosion? Let's make it a big explosion. Oh!
It worked.
That thing was flying! I couldn't even speak, it went flying so far! Hold on, I want the goodies first. Oh, well, I got that anyways. I did it! Yeah! Open Sesame! Thanks, Nick.
A codex. Oh my god, this is the formula for Greek fire.
Oh? Greek fire. The flames from fire arrows and molotovs do more damage and hot enough to burn through enemy armor. Complete all challenges in one playthrough. Challenge tombs. Chamber of Exorcism complete. Give me this. Alright, well, when I get to this save point, I gotta go pee again. So I will be right back. Oh! Magic stuff, derp. Okay, bathroom break. All this water is making me have to go. Okay, I'm back. I had to go to the bathroom real quick. I'm here. Ash, welcome back. Apparently you were gone. Oh! You're just playing TOS? I'm glad you don't have to collect all the relics and document in this game for an achievement. Because, man, that would be a pain in the ass. Okay, I'm gonna go turn in this quest. Where is it? Right here. Bird, if I'm tired, no, I still got another hour left. I'm totally fine. It's just, last week, I fell asleep while streaming on the couch because I was very tired and I had to go to the bathroom. But I was like, you know what, let me take a few minute nap and I'll just come back and I'll just say, oh, I had to go take a shit or something. But I actually happened to sleep for 45 minutes and I did not mean to. So the only reason why I was really tired because I wasn't getting a lot of sleep and I was constantly having to work at 9 to 4:30, which is, you know, morning to evening. It's totally fine, but I had to cook. And cooking up at my job was very, it's a lot of work and my body wasn't used to it. So I would get very tired. Hello, I fell asleep while streaming. Yeah, it happened.
Welcome back.
Finish it tomorrow. Do so it. Just do
you've
it.
Been inside some of the tombs.
You were right. There are valuable secrets inside those tombs.
Incredible. There's so much we've lost. But we will find it again. Here.
Nah, I got it. I got this, Nick. Even if I don't finish this tonight within the next hour. Ooh. Sakura Umbrum.
Secret, have you? Well, I've got more coins for you.
Where's the coins? Where's the fucking coins? She didn't even give me the coins, unless she did while she was talking. His parents found him asleep in the toilet. No, I was not asleep on the toilet. I was asleep on the couch. Don't listen to Eric. He's just wanting to make the situation worse than what it... okay. Well, not that. Where's... It's inventory. If I don't finish the game within the next hour, then yes, I will definitely be trying to finish it tomorrow. Because I will be doing another 5-hour stream tomorrow. Hey, Nick 8100, since I have two Nicks, what does the Sakura Umbrun do? Because apparently I don't have it in here. What? Is it like a weapon? It's an outfit. Ooh, I want to see. How do you go to? There it is. Yep, you're right. Thick chainmail and black-plated armor, a relic from a darker age, reduces the delay before health regeneration begins, regenerating when damaged. I want to see her in armor. She looks like a badass. Looks kind of weird too, but we're gonna keep it. Thanks. Okay, fast travel here. Lara might be less of a Yangtze now. Wait, is it the person controlling the Lara, the Yangtze, making her the Yangtze, or is it just her in general? Okay, ooh, there's stuff that right here. Wouldn't she die in every room she goes into? Metal barriers? Where's the metal barrier? Oh, right here. Well, that was stupid. Boom! Ow! Oh shit! Am I getting shot at? Oh! Hey! Ow! He's... Screw you. I forgot to switch the shotgun. Ow. He's glitched. Okay, he like glitched through the building. I suck! There we go. In here. Ooh.
I have made myself a refuge in this frozen hell. In the base of
a She can kill a T-Rex with a pistol, but I have laid can't fall any more than 20 feet. Myself.
But I am the last survivor. By day I watch the deathless army, learn the paths they take. They follow the same patterns day in and day out, like men trapped in a dream. They are fierce, but they are hollow. Whatever made them men is long gone, replaced instead
Whatever
by
made them men is long gone. Cold iron.
I must be careful, but I must know more about them. If this is what the source can do in the hands of a heretic, think of what it could do in the hands of the righteous.
Oh, my leg itches. Fuck you, score or rat. Give me two more extra experience. I just killed a rat with a shotgun. Oh, there's something in there. I see it. It's right here.
Stables. Nothing but bones. These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect.
What if there was a connection between Dark Souls and Tomb Raider? She's explained to Hollow and Ashen One left his markings. Or what if this was that ruined town in the first game that was submerged in water?
Clean.
Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just that. Never mind. Oh, fire. I'm pretty much near the end of the game, so let's finish it. I don't know if you can finish this in an hour. There's still a lot to do.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive.
The crossover indeed. Really, there's still a lot to do after this?
And I am grateful.
Yeah, you're right. I probably won't be able to finish it, but I can at least try to keep on going.
Made for punching
holes in armor. But it's almost 12 o'clock. I should probably find a stopping point.
but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They've been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely
speedrun the last hour of the game.
The secret I was sent to find.
Say screw the enemies. Okay, he finished talking. Oh, well, ass. I got armor on, you can't hurt me. Well, rip that.
I could use them to break through that gate.
Whee! Oh, rip! You can't. I'm Laura. I'm the Invincible. Whee! Ow! I got some experience for hitting the floor. Whoa. Ow, he shot me in the knee. I used to be a Tomb Raider like you, but then I took an arrow to the knee. Ow. Fuck you. Dude, get up there. Quickly, Laura. Fuck. I failed. Laura. Oh shit, she can't climb up there. Nope. Ow. Now she can make it. I gotta get right here. Shitty, fuck. Is that what you're trying to say, Ash? Oh, whoa! Ow. Oh, there's something right here. I have no explosives. Now I do. Boink! Cut the bell. To whom the bell tolls. Shitting in your pants?
A woman's necklace. Made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
Okay. Oh, really? They respawned? Ow. Ow, be cool. Ow. Oh, well, rip. Oh, well, he didn't die. How do I get up here? Can I just... Okay, so I can just do that.
Got to break down that gate.
And where's the gate? Oh, there it is.
That's good enough. Now to fire.
That's... not... go the other way, Lara, go the... fire bullet number two! Ah! Dang! Yeah! I did it! I'm gonna be like an assassin and jump off in a haystack! Oh, wait, I can just slide down. Weep. Oh, hey, there's my next fire.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you.
This is probably a good stopping point for tonight because I don't know if I'm not gonna be able to finish this game. I know I'm close, but I'm not that close. If I wasn't going on achievement runs and all that, I would have been able to do it. Wait for them to finish talking so you at least guys can see the dialogue and read it. But I'm gonna go ahead and go because I do gotta get some sleep. I gotta be at work by 9 a.m. So, but I will continue the stream, and, I will continue this game tomorrow and wrap it up, and, I hope you guys enjoyed. Both Nicks, thank you so much for, joining the channel. I hope you guys follow. If you don't, that is totally fine. I do appreciate both of y'all joining and watching, and I hope y'all enjoyed. Both of y'all are also invited to my Discord channel. I'm gonna go ahead and put it in the chat. It's kind of like Skype for gamers. If you guys want to join, you don't have to. It's totally fine. It just, you'll be able to keep up with me a lot easier. You'll be able to chat with everybody else that's pretty much in here right now, plus more. You will be able to get notified when I go live, what games I'm doing, the ideas and stuff I like to touch. So anyways, you get to keep up with me. Even when I'm not streaming, every now and then I'll play some games with my fellow viewers and followers. So, but y'all have... a wonderful night. Stream was fun. Thanks. I'm glad you enjoyed, Nick. Thank you so much for watching. If you decide to follow, if you don't, that's totally fine. It was nice to meet you, but I hope you do follow and decide to stay and watch me beat this game tomorrow. I will be streaming around 7 o'clock my time down in Texas time, so I don't know if your time is different. 7 p.m. So yeah, but y'all have a wonderful night, and I will see y'all later. Bye!